Hey guys, it's Corey. So today I'm going to teach you how to do the famous cut beat that's been used in the movie Pitch Perfect and also been covered by Erato on YouTube. So the best way to teach it is to use a old nursery rhyme that goes, knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone, this old man came rolling home. You guys have probably heard about it before. It's super easy. So the first thing you do is you do two claps. You go, knick-knack. It's pretty simple. So you go, knick-knack, and then paddywhack. Okay? So, knick, knack, patty, whack, give a dog a bone. So that, again, you just clap, then pick up the cup, and then move it over to the side. Okay, so from the beginning, knick, knack, patty, whack, give a dog a bone. And then from there, you're going to go this, old, pick up the cup, but have your hand flipped a little bit, man, so you're going to slap the cup onto your other hand, came. You're gonna slap the cup down, then roll. You're gonna transfer hands, ling, slap your hand down, hum. So again, slowly, this old man came, roll, ling, hum. All right, a little bit faster. This old man came, rolling, hum. From the beginning, knick, knack, patty, whack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. So there it is. I'll do it like two more times. Super easy, a little bit faster. Knick, knack, patty, whack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. All right, we'll do it one more time, and then you guys should get it. Well, that's it. I hope this helps. So thank you.